I wonder if we could derive a formula for the volume of this rectangular prism. What did we do to find the volume? We first found the area of its base, didn't we? We multiplied this base times this height. And then we multiplied all of that times the height of the prism. So to find the volume of a rectangular prism, we can find the area of its base, base times height, times the height of the prism. I wonder if you could apply this formula to all sorts of other rectangular prisms.